Lieutenant Tilema, this is Veslan again. I have to use the phone since radio communication is down. It appears the radio tower near Grantorp is being used to disrupt our communications. Likely sabotaged by hostile agents in preparation for the main assault. The phone lines could be the next target, so I need to know the status of the tower at Saltholmen Naval Base. Can you confirm that the tower can...
Bertil Ludwig to Veslan. We've established position at Iboholmen Castle, but the civilian Anita Sjögren is nowhere to be found. No visual contact of what she described, but Sigint did pick up something...
Contact! 3 o'clock! I repeat, we have...
contact the Ludwig to Vestland. We've established position at Eberholmen Castle, but the civilian Anita Kerrgren is nowhere to be found. No visual contact of what she described, but Siggen did pick up some...
guys out there, know that you're not alone. There are more of us. We're holed up in a safe house at a farm near Dyrvik's Udde Pier for now. It's easy to barricade. We have a few guns and some food, but not much. Maybe it's isolated enough so those things won't find us right away. We're not sticking around long, though. We're looking for a way out of here by boat. Join us there. Strength in numbers. Roland, Anita, Doris, Gösta, Björn, and Stina.
Thank you.